So the question is, Wenger in or Wenger out?
Wenger in.
Wenger in?
Yeah.
Wow.
I might get in trouble for that.
Well, Mark, congratulations on the movie.
Thank you.
Well, you filmed a lot of it here in England. Did you have any time to experience English football?
I did. I actually went to visit the Hotspurs.
Right here. Tottenham, baby.
Oh my God, I'm an Arsenal fan.
We don't like the Arsenal.
Okay, so my dear, dear friend, my best buddy in the UK, yeah, is an Arsenal fan.
Yeah.
And he had to take me over there. He wouldn't get out of the car.
Yeah?
He would to go into the stadium.
Oh, wow.
With me. I'm like, dude, come on, what's the big deal? He compared it to me having to go to like the Jets stadium, being a diehard Patriots fan. So I went in. I met a bunch of guys. They were all very nice and, yeah, you know, hung out. And then I invited a couple of them to the set. He was supposed to bring them from the trailers over to the base camp, and he went and hid. He wouldn't even talk to them. He was like, absolutely not.
He's diehard.
Yeah. That's... Let me ask you a question, yeah, real quick. So if there was an NFL game,
yeah,
at the new Tottenham Stadium, mm, would you go to see the game?
Oh, I don't know. That's a good question, to be honest. I probably would.
There you go, have a pie and a pint.
Just chill out, we're all mates here. The England manager changes so often over here. If you got the chance, would you do it? Would you take up the reins? You know, it's recast more often than Spider-Man at this stage. You know?
Really?
Yeah, yeah, seriously.
Who's the longest running coach?
I couldn't even tell you. It's been so long.
Wow, so there's no Bill Belichick of the Premier League?
No. Well, in the Premier League, the longest running one is Arsene Wenger. Have you heard of him?
No. That's not the Italian guy who was like picking his nose and...
Oh, Italian guy.
Who was the guy who was picking his bum and putting his finger in his mouth?
The German manager, I think it was.
Oh, God.
In front of so
that?
Many cameras, man.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
they showed that a lot in America.
Yeah, yeah. It got a lot of coverage.
ESPN.
If you were to pick a team of your fellow castmates, who would be the first name on the team sheet?
I don't know if any of those guys could play soccer. I think Josh Duhamel might be able to play soccer.
Yeah.
I think Laura Haddock, yeah, she could probably play a little bit.
Say Anthony Hopkins wouldn't be one to mess with either.
Well, no. Let's make him the manager.
Yeah. I told him to break a leg, he'd probably take you seriously.
He looks the part of a manager.
Yeah, he does. Out of everybody you've worked with over the years, who would be your assistant manager for this soccer team?
Will Ferrell.
Funny guy.
Yeah. And he knows a bit about sports. His sons play soccer. He actually knows more about soccer than I do.
Really?
Even though my youngest son,
yeah,
plays for the school soccer team, mm, he loves it. He's, yeah, actually gravitating more towards soccer than he is American football.
Yeah.
And he's really good. So I think Will Ferrell, he has the most knowledge.
Good choice. Like, is there any transformer that turns into a bus specifically?
A bus. Hound is kind of considered a bus / military truck.
So I can see a few English managers being interested in signing such a transformer, mm-hmm, with such an ability. Jose Mourinho would be all over that. Quick fire question. Odell Beckham Jr. or David Beckham? Which one?
Well, I would have to say David Beckham because, yeah, Odell Beckham Jr. plays for the Giants.
In a fight between Optimus Prime and 10,000 Mark Wahlbergs, who would win?
Optimus Prime.
Oh, yeah?
One full swoop of the sword and they're all done.
Finally, biggest question in English football. But the Arsenal manager, he's been there for a good 20 years now. A lot of people think it's time for him to move on. So the question is, Wenger in?
New deal?
He dominated
Chelsea. Or Wenger out?
I've had enough of you, Wenger, blood. Yeah? I've had enough of you, blood.
Wenger in.
Wenger in?
Yeah.
Wow, what a scoop. You heard it here first.
I might get in trouble for that.
As a Spurs fan, Wenger in would probably be the right answer.
Why?
Because they're happy to see him run the club into the ground.
Oh, so he's like the Rex Ryan of soccer.
I guess so.
Yeah, Rex Ryan was the coach of the Jets and then the Bills. And those teams both compete in our division.
Mm.
And he's always made a mess of them. So we always like to keep Rex Ryan
so he's
employed in the Eastern Conference.
There we go. Perfect analogy.
Thank you.
That's me on the questions, Mark.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much, man.
Thank you.